New at 6, the Boston City Council voted unanimously to issue a formal apology for the city's role in the slave trade. The resolution states that Boston was likely one of the first sites where slaves were brought into the country. It also acknowledges the city was complicit in the practice and that Boston was responsible for mistreatment of African slaves. The City Council promises to make policies to repair past harm to the black community.